Did you know generative AI has taken the world by storm? At Forescout, we've also embraced generative AI, but not in the way you would expect. Anyone can use a large language model to train it on domain-specific knowledge and create an interactive chatbot. But as we have seen, these are prone to hallucinations and liability issues. At Forescout, we take highly confident threat detections from our data science-driven model and pre-feed it to a generative AI algorithm designed to act like a security analyst. This can even form the basis of notes for human analysts to alter after. Because we are Forescout and have much more data than just the threat, we can also pre-summarize device and location details, device risk exposure, mitigation steps, and even information about the threat actors from Forescout Research Videri Labs. We believe generative AI is an accelerator, and this is the first of many innovations you can count on from Forescout. With the wealth of information we have in our data lake, the possibilities across asset, risk, threat, and control are endless. What if the future looked a little something like this?
Hey, Forescout Cloud, what should I do today?
There are 30 new critical devices at risk and 8 new threat detections in the past day. This is due to a new zero-day CVE advisory. You should focus on remediating or quarantining these 30 devices. Shall I show you a list of those devices?